This iPad monitors their heart rates throughout practice, and we use it during games too. It's a great way to tell us like how much work these guys are putting in.
Right when you're putting it on, it's like, oh, what's this thing on my chest? But it honestly probably took me 20 minutes to forget about it.
The Polar Team Pro system is a system we have that we use to monitor athletes. That's sort of the 30,000 foot view. The data we get from it includes cardiovascular load, which is a measurement of players' heart rates in different zones. Additionally, we get some external points out of that too, which include number of accelerations, number of decelerations, and we can also look at things like distance covered. And then another big one is calories burned. The biggest information they can get from it directly is just it helps them with recovery. It gives them an idea of what a game performance might be like compared to some of their practice days.
With the numbers and the ability to see how hard guys are working on a day-to-day perspective, gives us a better indication of what we need to do in preparation for high-level performance on the weekend.
Right when I get off the ice, I usually look to see how my cooldown is, like how I can control it after, but yeah, it's super consistent. Like I love it. It's nice to wear and always have that information handy.
At St. Thomas, we talk a lot about mind, body, and spirit, and I think this is a good indicator of how we focus on all three of those things, and the numbers really help us do that.